Your Google Playlisting is a vital part of your app marketing. Ensuring your listing is the best it can possibly be will improve your app's discovery in the Play Store and convert more visits into installs. Here are 10 tips for creating a great listing. Create a unique, eye-catching icon. A high-quality icon created by a graphic designer will make your app stand out in Play Store search results. Don't be too abstract. Reflect the purpose and character of your app or game. And remember, clean and simple often has the most impact. Add device screenshots. Users want to know what your app will look like on their device, so include multiple screenshots for every form factor your app runs on, including all tablets, Wear, and TV. And include both landscape and portrait views for smartphones and tablets. Add a feature graphic. Sum up your app or game in one outstanding, captivating image, one that illustrates your app's key features, how it's used, and what your users will get from it. A great hero image will entice users to install. Run experiments on your graphics and text. Our Store Listing Experiments feature lets you test different graphics and texts to find out which options perform the best. By testing different high-quality app icons, some developers have seen double-digit improvements in their store listing conversion rates. This data-driven approach lets you figure out what converts the most users so you can drive more installs. Add a video. A video will help visitors to your Play Store listing decide whether to download your app. Your video should show off the key features of your app or game and explain how your app benefits users. Show the app actually being used. If your app is complex or unusual, think about a how-to guide or tutorial video. Write a compelling app description. Sum up your app benefit in your short description and keep your long description concise. Long descriptions might not even be read the whole way through. Make the first sentence count. Grab the user by telling them why they should install your app or game, and keep the rest simple, what your app does and why it is valuable. Choose your words carefully. A clear and accurate description of your app will place your app in the most relevant user searches. A list of keywords will be considered spam. Make sure you review and understand the Google Play keyword policies described in the Policy Center. Localize your listing. Add translated store listings for all the languages your app supports. If you're requesting a professional translation of your app using the App Translation Service, you can add the text for your store listing to get it translated too. And be sure to also localize your graphics and videos. Show off a little. If you've won awards and had great feedback, let people know. List the prizes. Include examples of your brilliant reviews. Letting people know how great your app is will get them excited about it. Respond to feedback. Ratings and reviews will improve your store listing. Plus, replying to reviews will show prospective users you're a trustworthy developer while building loyalty with current customers. Follow these 10 tips and you'll get a better Play Store listing and more users clicking install. Head over to the Google Play Developer Console and spruce up your app listing now. If you want more tips on how to improve your app or game's performance and build a better app business, check out the other videos in this series and download the Secrets to App Success on Google Play.